The amount of shit I give her.
Set.
Remembered it that right after I won that race, they updated the game and made it.
Hey, bro. Me cuarto, I'm about to start a league, Reef. If you wanna come through, I'll come through. Oh. Mane.
That's a bad,
Wow, you start on the inside?
Dame como 45 minutos.
That's how that phone is, that you start on the outside.
Ready
is
no bueno.
¿Cuánto like?
Ready as puta.
¿Qué te llamo para atrás?
Puta Freddy.
Wait, who is it behind?
Let's go.
Someone really bad, don't worry about it. Okay. Stop turning! Yeah, Twitch, that was kind of bad, because,
Thank you, Freddy, for wrecking my content.
I wreck you? What?
Oh, you came up like I wasn't there, and you in my head.
I thought I was revving that I hit. My bad though. I hit the curve, and my car like kicked to the middle of the track.
Yeah, after that you came up on the track.
The weather's still the same as it was in cold, where it like retarded, where it stops raining and it starts laps later.
Yeah.
I don't think we've really had a rain race. Well, except for China, but it just rained the whole time.
Australia, it rained and then it stopped right at the end. I see it. Wasn't raining.
Oop!
Pause. Damn it. Sorry about that. I fucking overshot the car. I didn't wreck anybody, we're still going.
Hit.
Hey, Revan. I
I'm drifting.
I just keep locking up. Why would it?
Okay, DRS is now disabled due to wet weather tires.
Oh no.
GTK.
What do you say?
I think that's amazing. It tries itself.
What place are you in right now?
What's your fuck back here?
Easy, watch you don't take each other off.
That was interesting.
Like, I touched you, but it's...
I'm in forest.
Exit now.
That's totally going, I'm gonna follow. Third, you hit somebody?
Yeah.
Be careful not to drive over the white
line. Finish already.
Look at your tires.
Well, I mean...
We're about to start feeling the death of a brain.
Alright, I'm gonna go this left, because I'm sliding a lot too. It's gonna get that out of the way. You could come in this left, because we're far away enough from each other.
I don't know, I'm like right near you. I'm like right up right behind you.
We should be okay, because it's only like 2 or 3 seconds.
He shows up for a race, unlike some people. I just don't want to race because it's that far.
Thank God it reset me. I just died. I should be out of the race right now. I started to get sideways going up pit road, and the rear tire of my car caught, and it hit the...
On the monitors, we can see that you're locking your rear brake.
Hold firm.
Good idea to move your brake balance forward.
That cost me so much.
Did they hold you up?
No, they didn't hold me up.
I damaged because he, like, hit the wall or something.
Yeah, my wing wasn't damaged, though. Caused it a bunch of times. And it reset my car for some reason. I don't know why.
The radar is showing a clear period. Rain expected to stop in about 15 minutes.
In
sector one, use that advantage to get past.
Or is it bad if my car like randomly jolts? Like, kind of weird. Like, I was on a straightaway and just like jolted. Yeah, by itself.
We need you to be lapping in the low 1 minute 25 range to have any chance of catching the car ahead. If we can catch the car ahead, the gap is 5 seconds.
Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me.
...to have any chance of catching the car ahead.
Thank you.
tops and marbles, expect reduced grip until you can wear them off. Stay on the racing line. Okay, we think the weather is going to improve.
Oh, I got cursed.
It's expected to stop in around 10 minutes. The tyres on the car behind are much newer than ours. We need to maintain our gap if possible.
If I crash, I'm going to dump
standard the reds.
I tell you, I'm dumping the shot right now. I'm going to dump the shit.
Oh shit!
That's my main focus. Bob is going to win this fucking. That's my point there. I got it.
Bevan, you pitting this lap or no?
Traffic at the pit exit. Watch out as you rejoin the track.
You wrecked me twice. I'm wrecking the fucking first turn. I come back, going to pass you, and you race me like a bitch.
Stops remaining.
I'm going to wait for you, so that's it. I'm going to race.
I don't want to beat him old-fashioned.
I'm not going to come down. Bullshit.
That's no, Reverend, let him speak. Let him speak.
What are you going to say? What are you going to say? That you didn't do anything wrong, like you always do?
No, I'm not saying that. I'm just telling Reverend to let you talk. You're right.
No, I'm going to wreck you. I don't care if Reverend stopped for me. I don't give a damn. I'm going to dump you, shit. I'm just waiting for you.
I want you to express yourself. Mm-hmm. Express it.
That's it. You think I'm Brian and you think I'm old. You wrecked me in the first turn. I come back, try to pass you, and you just like driving me like a dick. Yeah. Really, like I know you want to drive hard, but you don't drive hard and then wreck me.
What's behind me right now?
You have a 4-second lead over the car behind. 4 seconds.
Yeah, don't wreck Freddy, ain't worth it.
I'm sliding, fuck.
Turn your race and try to get back to a podium spot.
Just received a report that suggests the rain will stop in 5 minutes. 5 minutes. There's a gap of about 15 seconds until the next car.
Give me some new fresh rubbers, crew. I gotta go out there and race people.
We think the car ahead is keeping fuel back for the end of the race.
What's in second now? Oh, I'm really far back. I should have stayed out on those tires. I'm there some 4 or 5 seconds behind Rip.
Girls, don't rip Freddy. Not worth it right now.
Push if you break your link or something. Driving very slow. which was just like.
You're not racing the car ahead. He's got to move over and let you pass. Seconds to the next car. Push, push.
Yeah, it did. Freezing glitch.
I don't think the rain is. Factor 3, I
understand. Oh, I got a freezing glitch. Bullshit.
Not the rain.
You're catching the car ahead very quickly. Let's keep this.
This is not working.
Okay, prime for your next box.
What place are you, Tiger?
Oh, I hope you're not. Oh, thank God that was a quick stop for you. I coming in too. I had to.
Are you coming in? Who's in fourth?
Oh, they're Fucking A, they're holding me. Here we go. See how long this stop is. Nice 11 second pit stop. Solid stop. Got a freaking time. Some stupid. Like, my tires were shot and I slid through a corner and it gave me a time penalty.
Yeah, this extra lap, and then higher. Probably what's gonna happen.
You're keeping up with race pace. Keep pushing.
Yeah, I probably should have put on options instead of.
Prime tires confirmed for next pit stop. Exit now. You'll be racing as you leave the pits. Use curves on exit. You're free to rejoin the track. The track is clear.
Track's almost dry.
Stop to go.
Not yet. I'm about to.
Recommend you
stay
between intermediates next time.
I'm trying. My others are doing just fine right now.
In these conditions.
I'm slower than you guys.
The next car, 6 seconds.
Last couple corners are going to be tough.
First sector is almost basically dry. Yep,
put all the damn options.
Ah, yeah, that's how I do it right this last time.
Yeah, fitted.
Careful when overtaking.
That tech crew retarded.
Do you change his drive?
No. Yeah, I changed drive, it's fine, but my pit crew, I came in, broke my wing off, they didn't even replace my fucking wing.
Wow.
Did you break it as you went into pit road?
Yeah.
That's why. They weren't ready to put a new wing on.
Today.
That was massive logic.
Of the race, keep that up.
I know it's, but it's still.
Yeah, I agree. It's you know, dumb, but. If I do stick with iRacing, I'm gonna start doing SRA, if I can.
Fuck who?
Sim Racing Authority?
Yep. I know SRA.
I was gonna start the season, but.
Well, next next week today. Tomorrow night's a perfect opportunity to start. Kansas.
Why Kansas then?
National.
There's a gap of 12 seconds between you and the next guy. Let's push now and see if we can bring that time down.
Thank you.
15-second gap to the next car.
Someone's sitting on the gravel.
That's chaos. Is he in the gravel? Sector 2?
Oh, he's way. You can't even see him. He's almost.
At the end of the sector 2.
Okay, I was making sure. Oh, yeah, I can. Yes, he's just filling him up. I'm pretty sure they fixed it.
Options confirmed for your.
Yeah, in ARL or AOR now, they've had, ghost cars before. Not just Americans. Watching their Korea video. They call it a ghost car, but you know, an AI car.
Window is open. Box this lap. Is running on much newer tires than us. Let's keep an eye on the times. We have a little bit of spare fuel. We should keep an eye on this over the next few laps. Don't forget, pit in this lap.
Come on, Tiger, and can choke.
Fucking. So used to smashing the gas down.
Right. chance. Push for first.
You're on the front straightaway. I'm about to get on options. I was thinking about making it on primes, but I don't know. Doesn't seem like a good idea.
Oh, wow.
Safety car. This changes everything!
This of course, ah. The Spiker wins the race.
Change fuel mode to mix one.
Probably the latest I've experienced.
DRS.
Oh my fucking god. Pit road. Fucking thing didn't turn. It didn't fucking turn. What's great? Right in the fucking damn tires.
We're ready for you. Box in this lap.
Here, like right here. I went turn, and it didn't turn. And it went straight into the fucking pit wall. All the fucking lows. Fucking idiot. Like right there. That fucking red thing.
Damn it.
Crew will ready option.
I was gonna win, but
why did I fucking
beat
the car?
I fear probably did that.
I hit the red thing on pit road, and it brought out a safety car. I don't understand.
Watch out for traffic as you rejoin the track. You have no more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tires. Okay, no overtaking allowed.
Come on in this lap, or not?
Freddy, I'm gonna let you go on the
He's okay, thank you.
Looking for you to have the fucking safety car. Alright, hit that little red thing to check out the road. And you brought a safety car, like what the fuck?
The safety car is coming in this lap, in this lap. Manage your brake and tire temperatures. We need more heat in them before the restart. Manage your temperatures.
What's there?
go now.
Keep going here in the straightaway, don't worry.
Okay, it looks like the car ahead is trying to create a gap. He's running full revs, maximum power. We advise mix two. We're comfortable at the moment. Very marginal. We'll have to go very easy if we want to make enough of a saving to get to the end with any certainty.
A good battle though there at the end. Congrats, Bobby.
Threw everything at me that fucking race.
That's a great third place. Congratulations.
I hate this track, but I did enough practice to be good at it, I guess. Was gonna stay out on that one of the primes, and I passed him, and then we had a safety car. Yeah. Oh my god. My hands hurt.